He's better. You do. You go first.
Corn, my hole, hole. Ready. Corn, my hole, hole.
Wow, there's a butter trying to fight me.
Yo, you're so good. You're so good. I can't, alright. Yo, alright. Am I supposed to beatbox back to him? Or
you can do whatever you want, man. It's just a freestyle battle.
Alright. Sir Vincent, he has the beat. But I don't need it. I'm going to go a cappella now. All right, here we go. Okay, yo. No. All right, here we go. All right. Yo. Sir Vincent came into this party. Now I'm going to eat some boys like my first name's Hardy. I don't like that shit. I never read that book. But I stole that shit because I'm a black ass crook. Sir Vincent came here and beatbox good. Now I have to do the thing that I learned in the hood. I have to stab him in the face and then rob his bike. And then I'm gonna have sex with this girl, but I know she's a dyke. She wears a lot of leather and she rides a bike, but not a bike that I steal. A bike that's a trike. That's three wheels. Triangle on my dick balls. Then eat some chicken, make it rain like Niagara Falls. I have a doorknob, I turn it left and right. I punch people in the face because I like to fight, but no one likes to fight me because I'm a tall ass man and I don't give a goddamn because that was the plan. I scare these people and they're scared to fight back, and I have to slap them in the face while they're smoking crack. And now I'm getting real crazy, I'm getting real stoned, and now I have to go eat on this chicken bone because I'm black, but that's racist, I can't do that shit. So I have to go over here, get the bong and take a hit. Now I'm high on crack cocaine and this weed, but I don't give a damn because I have a steed like I have a shadow mirror off Skyrim. I don't give a damn because I'm not them, gonna eat some chicken hens. Yes, that's a dog. No, it's not. I'm still high as hell, man. Now I'm riding a hog. Just oink. That's my pig in the back. I don't give a damn right here. I still have the crack. I gotta sell it like I'm watching an episode of Breaking Bad, but I have to go over here because now I'm sad. Because the series ended, now I have to wait 3 years for the new episode to come out. Now I cry these tears, but these tears aren't tears. These tears are made with blood. Now I'm gonna eat some chicken while I swim in this flood. Okay, I'm done.
What's this?
I think nobody got the shadow mirror from Skyrim, but I appreciated it.
Oh my god,
it.
I was fucking alone. I'm gonna drop your cell, let's see.
King of the held up step.
Yeah!
I love you. I like this guy. I need him on my friends list. We just go into the lobby and play a game together. We just go back and forth with people and just fuck with them. Like,
yeah, can we just cut through the formalities here and drop our clothes and get the fuck buck wild here?
Yeah, yes. Mom, bring my rhinestone studded dildo.
Yeah!
Don't worry, guys, it's double ended too.
Don't worry about the brown spots on it. Don't worry about the brown spot. That's chocolate. Yeah. Chocolate.
Chocolate. Don't fucking ask questions. Transformers. Robots in disguise. Transformers. Stroners.
I like this guy so much.
Like, hey, I want a boost.
Hey, I brought my Transformers. This is my rat buddy. Now I gotta wash my shoes because it just got muddy. Everything I say, it just has to rhyme.
Everything just fucking rhymes the entire time.
Hey guys, are you here to bust? Because shit, I need to level up. It's a fucking must. Fuck.
Yeah, fucked up already. You're here to boost.
So like
no, I didn't, man. I laid down my tactical insert, and I'm gonna fuck you in your face, make your asshole squirt.
Damn, that's been happening a lot tonight. I couldn't figure out what was going on. Now I know.
I need to bust right now. I need to scratch this itch. Can you please invite me to the game, you punk ass bitch?